second in the late model, Rip Swetberg. And we're going to finish with